puts all the thumbs up to me. He don't even try, cause with a little set of wings, man, I know she can fly. She's my little, little scoop. You don't know what I got.
Listening to Teresa's Garage Radio Show with your host, Teresa Aquila. Teresa is a local mechanic who works on everything from high-performance hot rods to heavy equipment. Teresa's Garage Radio Show is broadcast weekly as a production of America Matters Media. Call toll-free worldwide at 844-790-TALK. That's 844-790-8255. And now, here's your host, Teresa Aquila.
Welcome, everyone. It's Tuesday. It's 2 o'clock, and it's Teresa's Garage Radio Show. Yes, I am your host, Teresa Aquila, and we have a great show for you today. My featured guest is a dirt racer, Shelby Hall. She's going to be coming on in our third segment. We're going to get the dirt on Shelby today, so you're going to want to stay tuned for that. And then, of course, coming up on the beginning of the second segment is Dan McGee with NVRacingNews.com. And also, don't forget that my co-host, all the way from Chicago, Illinois, Car Chick herself, and I, I'm proud to have her on the show with me, even though she loves Fords. And then, towards the end of this segment, I met a lady, a couple of ladies, matter of fact, at a car show a week and a half ago. And this lady, her name is Zena King, and she has quite the love story about a 56 Chevy that her aunt and uncle owned, she bought. But you're going to have to go to Teresa's Garage website to read the story. But as a feature today, she rewrote a song. I don't know if any of you who remember the song from Connie Francis, Where the Boys Are, goes with the movie, that the same name. She rewrote it to Where the Cars Are. And she has quite a voice. So we're going to be playing that towards the end of this segment.
And I plugged it in, but I haven't even listened to it yet.
You're going to be blown away. I'm going to tell you right now, you are going to be blown away. And it talks about her love for this classic Chevy. It's amazing. And the story itself. But we are going to talk about a pit peeve. Oh, boy. Now, see, my other career is coming into this show, and it's not part of it. Ah, Lord. Although, you know, car shows are plenty this month. Teresa's Garage radio show in National Automobile Museum, June 18th. We've got 30 entries. I'm collecting all the prizes. Great things to give away. If you know a lady friend or have a lady friend or are a lady friend, if you have a car, we're vintage, classic, or contemporary, bring it to the show. We're going to have a fun time, live entertainment. But now I'm going to go into the song that Zena King sang and rewrote the words to. So, Craig, let's take it away.
Flames of fire and chrome that goes on endlessly.
Anyway, coming up June 17th is Teresa's Garage Radio Show Seminar at the National Automobile Museum. We still got some free spots, so you can go to their website and hook up with that. Also, June 18th is the all-women's only car show, and we are booking up really fast. Great prizes. We're going to have live entertainment, and if anybody's ever been to the old A&W, when we had it here on Kitsky Lane, we want to mirror that on that show day. So next week, I have Georgina Buckley, another car chick racer. So tune in next week. Bruce Marins is coming up with Vegas USA. Happy motoring, everyone.